Thank you for all your hard work. Joe and I are inspired by this new generation of leadership and your willingness to step up for our country. The voices of young people, the largest potential voting bloc in history, will decide this election. You are the boldest, most diverse, and most progressive generation in history. And we are counting on you to vote and to push our country forward on the issues that impact your lives and your futures. Young people and young leaders have always determined the future of our country during inflection points throughout our history, including the movement for justice surging through our communities right now. And there's no question, you guys know that, we're at an inflection point, which is exactly why our opponents, nationally and at every level of government, are trying to make it harder for young people to vote through suppression, misinformation campaigns, and even messing with the mail. I don't need to tell you what is on the line in this race. Donald Trump reminds us every day who he is and how much worse it can get with a second term in office. Joe and I are ready to serve you, the people. We will restore honest leadership and implement a plan to get this pandemic under control. Our economic plan is built around working people, small businesses, and those who have been hit the hardest. We work to expand access to quality and affordable health care. We know that we are a nation of immigrants and will work to reform our immigration system. And of course, we will work to root out the systemic racism that still permeates in our courtrooms, our prisons, and in policing. We will win this race. We will build back better, and we will unite our country again. But only with your help is that possible. So please keep pouring your energy into this race, because we know what's at stake in this election, and we don't have a moment to waste. Thank you again for all you are doing. Your leadership is vital. It is so important. And let's keep up the pressure, and let's bring this race home. Take care.